Cristina is a student of Illyrium in Houston. At the age of 4 years old, I lost my father. So, ngingasho ukuthi bengalazi uthando lukababa elisabanye abantwana balwane. Then it happened ukuthi umamami asacrifice for impilo yami for us to sleep sidlile. So ekhaya kwaba nzima ngenye indlela emangalisayo. I even went to school ngilambile. Sometimes nje ngifile dizzy and ngiwe esikoleni. So i-feeding scheme ibingekho as it is manje.
So linokuhle ukukhuliswa umzali oyi-one kuyi-affect-e njani ilife yakho?
Kuyi-affect-e ngokuthi empilweni yami bengihlezi ngizibuza ukuthi uNkulunkulu kanti uNkulunkulu onjani othatha abanye abazali bese kwabanye abathathi. Uma ngibona umngane nami egijimela ubabakhe kimi kufika ukusize bese ngiyagisela ngekhaya ngiyakhala. So into engi-advise-a ngayo ukuthi abantwana bafunde bangabeki let your background not determine who you are. When you are a warrior, you are who you are. Ngale ndlela ocaba ngayo. Then think about the lessons ezenzeka manje, think about the future.
So wena kulama challenges ofisane nawo ukukhulisa umzali owodwa. Iziphi izinto ezikwenza ukuthi azime ukuthi ngihazini now I'm getting help. Ngiyalanya khona, ngiyavele ngibele success. Ufuna ukwazi
ukuthi ngibonile ukuthi umamami umuntu onjani. Umuntu okhonayo ukuba umshilo ukuthi you are a warrior. So umfazi owakhile oyinqaba oyi-the rock okwaziyo ukungimela naso sonke isikhathi I'm comforted through it all. Ngabona ukuthi I'm going somewhere.
Okay, lana sino memvuni ufunda Elena Junja. Mem thina seke ukuthi kule sikolo lesemfundisa kuyele community. Kunabantwana abaningi abanabazali abawuyiwa. So wena ukhu kanjani ufundisa abantwana kanjani?
Ngiyakhomba because it's my job kodwa ngizokubona ukuthi ama-problem abanawo. Uthola abanye they don't know how to respect. Mhlawumbe umntwana okhulele umama yedwa akanawo umodel njengokuthi akanye ngithole ungene sasengithole isigqoko kuthi akunababa ekhaya ambonayo ukuthi athole isigqoko nangene endlini or whatever. So bayabehavior ngakho mhlawumbe i-problem abanayo i-behavior but the best thing is just to guide them and tell them the right thing to do. Bayafunda all the time.